Here today, Pentagon got us really smart example of the Vauxhall Mokka limited edition. Powered by a 1.4 litre 16 valve petrol engine, comes with many features, including smart looking 19 inch alloy wheels, integrated daytime running lamps, both front and rear park sensors, and front fog lamps, power folding electrical door mirrors, and integrated roof rails to name but a few. With an excellent boot size, with 60-40 splits and rear folded seats, with ice fixed silver strap fittings on the rear for the extra security when fitting child seats, with additional space underneath the boot floor area if required. And with the rear seats intact, there's plenty of space for up to 3 passengers to sit quite comfortably. As previously mentioned, we've got ice fixed fittings for child seats, loads of leg room in there for rear seat passengers. Whilst in the front, you've got very supportive bucket style seating for both driver and passenger. The driver's seat has height adjustment for additional comfort setting. And there's also both front and rear electric windows. Previously mentioned the power fold door mirrors, automatic headlamp settings which can manually overridden, a leather multifunction steering wheel, full audio controls, Bluetooth device connectivity, cruise control and speed limitation. And the in-car entertainment is provided by a DAB radio CD player with Bluetooth device connectivity, as well as both USB and auxiliary device connection. There's air conditioning with dual system climate control, very smooth 6-speed manual transmission, and a really nice safe warm feel to the cabin with the wraparound dashboard onto the door cards themselves. The car also comes with full service history, really nice condition all the way around, really well looked after by the previous owner, a true compliment to them. It's available today at Pentagon with 12 months network queue warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We're more than happy to arrange a viewing, short test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.